Hello everyone. Welcome to this new video on embedding an existing dashboard in an ASP.NET Core application in a few minutes. Before embedding the dashboard into the application, you need to download the embedconfig.json file from the dashboard server. This file contains the ID of the dashboard that will be embedded in the application, as well as the dashboard server information, including the server URL, user email, and embed secret. First, let me show you how to download the embedconfig.json file from the dashboard server. Log in to the dashboard server. In the embed setting page, enable the enable embed authentication so that the dashboard server is authenticated when viewing the dashboard via the application. Then, I click the download option, which opens a dialog box with the option to select a category and the dashboard to be embedded. For this demo, I choose the Sales Analysis dashboard and download the embedconfig.json file. Next, I need to download the already created ASP.NET Core application to embed the dashboard from the dashboard server. I open the GitHub link from the documentation and download the ASP.NET Core application. Then, I add the downloaded embedconfig.json file to the application root folder. Next, I build and run the application and open the URL in the browser. In the browser, the Sales Analysis dashboard opens. If you want to edit the dashboard, open the index.js file from the root/js folder. Set the mode property to design. Change the load dashboard property to load designer property and run the application. The dashboard will now open in design mode. In this video, I have shown you how to embed the already created dashboard in an ASP.NET Core application in minutes. If you found this video helpful, click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.